you one.
Goodbye, Mr. Dick. Good evening, miss.
Who are you?
As I just told you, I'm a doctor.
The Pembroke Hospital, you say?
I'm not here for charity.
Miss Edwina Cock.
I'm looking for Mr. Shaw.
The sad saint. I heard he was mucked.
Yes, he was.
You don't say. Well,
goodbye, miss.
Mark my words, miss. These murders are the work of a vampire.
A vampire? Whatever do you mean?
I'm a tracker of these creatures. A vampire hunter.
You best be off to your hunting then. For if the sewer dog is back, and hunting all these poor folk, he needs a cat.
A sewer dog? What's it look like?
It's an old story. A monster with daggers for teeth and icy claws. He comes of a sudden, nighttime, claiming innocence, then vanishes.
Teeth? Claws?
Good evening, Tom.
Good evening, sir. How are you tonight? Back to the docks, are we?
You remember me, then?
Of course I do. You're that man who seemed so lost when he entered my bar a few nights ago.
Thank you for your hospitality. I'm Jonathan Reed, by the way.
I'm still Tom Watts. Welcome back, Doctor.
Tom, I need to find Sean Hampton as quickly as possible. I've been told you could help me.
I heard the sad saint was recovering at Pembroke Hospital. Did he leave or something?
The important thing is I find him, quickly.
Why not try his night asylum? He takes care of those who need a meal or a roof there.
Where is it?
It's in an old warehouse, northwest of here. Just follow the bank to the west and go north when you reach the end of the pier.
I believe he returned to his flock. Can you confirm that?
Oh, I bet you're right. Sean can't help but worry about the poor and sick. Oh, I guess it has something to do with what happened to him as a baby.
Please, tell me.
Well, I don't like to gossip, but I heard that the sad saint was abandoned as a baby in front of a Catholic orphanage in Dublin. Would explain his faith and need to help everyone.
Goodbye, Mr. Watts.
I should have offered a drink to the boy. Be he cursed or not.
Good evening, sir. Don't you recognize me? We met a few nights.
Don't take it personally. I spent a lot of energy forgetting what I did.
Yes, you had definitely drunk too much then as well.
I'm
looking for Mr. Sean Hampton.
I really don't know. I heard he'd been abducted. I don't know if he's back.
Who could tell me, then?
About the sad saint.
Goodbye, Mr. Delaney.
I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
It's locked.
I think I'm losing my mind.
Perhaps I should shut the turquoise for a time.
I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
I should have offered a drink to the boy. Be he cursed or not, he's just another lost orphan.
Good evening, sir.
And what do you define as a strange event?
My name is Ichabod Throgmorton, vampire hunter extraordinaire.
A vampire hunter?
I know what...
Mr. Throgmorton.
A man of...
I'm looking for Sean Hampton.
The sad saint?
He should be at his night asylum at this hour. But I cannot tell you how to find it, sorry.
Really? What?
It's nothing personal, Doctor.
I'm looking for
the sad...
Really?
It's enough.
I could make you tell me, but I respect you.
All I will... Tell you what, go and chat with Top...
Goodbye. Seems like the guard of Crewan is on Sean Hampton's trail, too.
Ah!
I have this first. I cannot enter. It's locked, all right.
It's locked. I cannot enter. It's locked.
Okay.
can't believe I'm doing this.
Ah!